They always say that you can never have too much film to always keep filming, except for I don't know how to edit, so that doesn't work for me.